Good morning, everyone. My name is Shrinka from Class 1C. Today I am telling about plants. Plants are four types. One of them is creepers. Creepers are generally considered to be small, viney plants that grow close to the ground. They are also referred as procumbent plants. They have weak stems that cannot stand upright and spread on the ground. Examples of creeper plants are pumpkin, watermelon, cucumber, etc. They have big and heavy roots that cannot climb on support, so they are called creepers. Thank you.